I wonder if she'll come back tomorrow.
Hallway, she had disappeared into the darkness. Did a beautiful young girl in a silver dress just run by here? He asked the palace guards. They looked at each other and shook their heads. I'm sorry, Your Majesty. We've only seen one girl go past, and she was just a serving girl, dressed in tatters. The prince was about to return sadly to the ballroom when a small, sparkling shape caught his eye. In her rush to get away, Cinderella had lost one of her glass slippers at the foot of the palace steps. Gently, the prince picked it up, smiled, and turned to the king. Tomorrow, he said, I'll travel across the kingdom to find the young girl whose foot fits this delicate slipper. Wherever she is, whoever she is, I will ask her to be my princess. Early next morning, the sleepy silence was broken by the sound of trumpet fanfares. Cinderella's stepsisters raced to the window to see the prince with an army of footmen parading through the streets. Out in front, the chief footman was carrying the glass slipper on a velvet cushion, proclaiming that the girl whose foot fitted this shoe would become the princess.